Patryk Dudek off the inside, Freddie Lindgren off two, winner here last year, Emil Seifuken off on three, and then it's Giannis Kroonte going on the outside gate. Here we go, Dudek's made a beauty on the inside, now around the outside, charging hard is Giannis Kroonte! What a move from the club, and here comes in, and Seifuken off! Seifuken off through into second place, Dudek is third, and Lindgren is in the back. What about this from Giannis Kroonte? Emil Seifuken off, and now Dudek tries the inside run on Seifuken off!
Oh! Tight again! Brilliant stuff from Kroonte in the first corner. Seifuken off, well, he was an opportunist there, got himself into second place. Dudek working hard, Freddie Lindgren will be fenced in his charges. Speedway race here, Kroonte enjoying us.
Oh,
can you believe it? Can you believe it?
Oh, now Lindgren's going to challenge Dudek. Lindgren could yet get past Dudek.
Oh, no, he hasn't. Oh, I thought for a moment he was there.
Right, here we go into turn three and four. Seifuken off's furious about his bike. It's Giannis Kroonte from Patryk Dudek. It's a Polish 1-2.
Wow, this meeting's taken a while. Crikey, the last two races are worth the admission price on their own. Fantastic speedway by Madsen initially. What a semi-final Kroonte. Well, it's gone unnoticed there because he's won quite comfortably. But you've got to feel for Emil Seifuken off. Black packing up late in the semi-final when he'd ridden so well to get through the second place. Oh, I do feel for him. He's in the final last year, won't be this year. Dudek is the beneficiary there. Dudek leads the world championship from Madsen by just 1 point. What a night!
Wow, Emil Seifuken off given a standing ovation as he makes his way away from the track. He's a hugely popular rider. He was heading for the final until his bike packed up.
What a show.
Now that Patryk Dudek and Leon Madsen are in the final, and they are on 39 and 38 points respectively at the top of the World Championship.